Ecuador hay una sola voz que lo dice todo y es la mía. Yo soy el Maggi Correa, presidente de Ecuador.
The Ecuadorian government controls all the national media and criminalizes freedom of speech. In words of the New York Times, this represents an assault on democracy. Three journalists who were censored by Maggi Correa decided to open a new digital journal that defies the media clamp the government imposed. To promote this journal, they gave a voice to Ecuador by using the only authorized voice, Maggi Machine, a web platform where people express themselves making videos using thousands of the words Maggi has said in his public speeches.
La libertad de expresión no se censura. Lunes, impuesto. Martes, impuesto. Miércoles, también impuesto. Jueves y viernes, impuesto.
So the Maggi Machine spoke, and thousands of voices were heard. Everybody spoke, except for the government.
Nadie me pierde la calma, nadie grita o lo manda detenido.
Rafael Correa, pones crear video y a partir de distintos discursos de Rafael Correa tomando palabras del presidente de Ecuador se generan videos.
3 hacking attempts could not silence Maggi Machine, turning their website into one of the most visited sites in Ecuador, proving that there is not only one voice in Ecuador, but millions of them.
La libertad de expresión y los cuatro pelagatos.